how about we celebrate our stronger-than-ever friendship with a nice, ripe, juicy apple?